वी आर फिट एंड फाइन एट होम। सो माई डियर स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक टू अवर मैथ्स ऑनलाइन क्लास। माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू नंबर्स 41 to 50। यू नो वॉट इज द डेट टूडे? टूडे इज 9th of September, 9 months, ईयर 2021। प्रीवियस क्लासेस आई टॉट यू 31 to 40 नंबर्स। टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू 41 to 50। Here are given the some pictures. 4 tens plus 1 1 equal to 41. It is already given in your book. Next number, 4 tens plus 2 ones 42. In numbers you have to write like this, 4 2 42. Next one, 4 tens plus 3 ones. Here are given the 3 pictures and here are given the 4 tens. Okay my dear students, 4 tens means 40, 3 tens 3 ones 3, 43. In numbers you have to write like this, 4 3 43. Next number is 4 tens 4 ones 44, 4 4 44. You have to write like this. Next number is 45. 4 tens 5 ones. In numbers you have to write like this, 4 5 45. Next one is 4 tens 6 ones 46, 4 6 46. Next one is 4 tens 7 ones 47. Next number is 4 tens 8 ones 48. You have to write like this, 4 8 48. Next number is 4 tens 9 ones 49. Last one is 5 tens 0 ones. 5 tens place 5 tens place. Here are given the pictures and 0 ones. Here are not given the pictures. It means 5 tens plus 0 ones 50. Okay my dear students, and previous video, previous classes I taught you the sample paper of for half yearly exam. Today we will continue the sample paper. Question number, you know what is the date is? Date is 9th of September, 9 months, 2021, lecture 52, sample paper continued. Previous classes I taught you 1 to 4 question. Today I am going to start from question number 5, subtracts. You know how to subtract? 5 minus 2, you can draw the 5 lines, from it you can cut the 2 lines. How many lines are remaining? 3. Next one is 6 minus 2. 6 minus 2, answer will get 4. How it will come? You have to do like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. From it you can cut two lines. How many lines are remaining? 4. Same as 4 minus 8 minus 3, or you can count on the fingers like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From it you can cut 3 lines, 1, 2, 3. How many numbers are remaining? 5. Next one is 10 minus 2. 10 minus 2, answer is 8. Okay my dear students, next question is word problem. Part 1, 5 words are flying, 2 more join them. How many words are there now? 5 words already flying कर रही थी, 2 words और उनमें join हो गई, तो total कितनी हो गई birds? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 words. You have to write the answer in the statement. Otherwise I will cut your marks. In front of the numbers you can write the statement also, 5 words. Is that clear? Part 2. A shopkeeper has 9 books. He sold 4 of them. How many are left? Shopkeeper के पास 9 books थी और उसने 4 sell कर दी, तो total कितनी books रह गई? 5. We can subtract 9 minus 4. 9 में से हमें 4 minus करना है. Answer will get 5. It means 5 books are remaining. 5 books रह गई हैं. Subtract on the number 9. Subtract on the number 9. मैंने both methods से आपको teach किया है. Without number और with number. Suppose आपको without number lines दी गई हैं exam में, तो पहले आप 0 to 10 numbers line पे mark करेंगे. उसके बाद आपको क्या करना है, या तो subtract दिया होगा या addition दिया होगा. Subtract में आपको minus करना है. Suppose one example is 5 minus 4. So you have to go 0 to 5 numbers. 0 से आपको 5 number पे जाना है. From it you can minus 4. 5 में से आपको 4 माइनस करना है. कैसे करेंगे? डाउन साइड आप फिर बैक आएंगे. 1 2 3 4. 4 नंबर जहां पर आएगा तो आपको देखना है वहां कौन सा नंबर है. हियर आर गिवन द 1 नंबर. सॉरी, अगर आप 5 में से 4 माइनस करेंगे तो 1 रिमेनिंग रह जाएगा. ओके माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन है क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. एड ऑन नंबर लाइन. एड में आपको फॉरवर्ड जाना है. ओके, हियर आर गिवन द 0 टू 10 नंबर्स. यू हैव टू मार्क ऑन दैट लाइन. सम इज गिवन 4 प्लस 3 इक्वल टू 7. हाउ इट विल कम? 0 टू 4 फर्स्ट यू हैव टू गो, देन आफ्टर यू कैन काउंट 3 नंबर्स लाइक दैट. 1 2 3. आंसर इज 7 बिकॉज हियर आर गिवन द 7 नंबर. सो इज दैट क्लियर? आपको एडिशन में फॉरवर्ड जाना है और सबसेक्स में डाउन साइड बैक आना है. ओके माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, क्वेश्चन नंबर 9. फॉरवर्ड काउंटिंग 201 to 250. लाइक दिस यू कैन राइट 201, 202, 203, 204, 205, 206, 207, 208, 209, 210. Then after 211, 212, 213, 214, 215, 216, 217, 218, 219, 220. Then after 221, 222, 223, 224, 225, 226, 227, 228, 229, 230. Then after 231, 222, 223, 224, 225, 226, 227, 228, 229, 240, 241, 242, 243, 244, 245, 246, 247, 248, 249, 250. Question number 10 is backward counting 50 to 1. Like this you can write 50, 49, 49, 48, 47, 46, 45, 44, 43, 42, 41, 40, 39, 38, 37, 36, 34, 35, 34, 33, 32, 31, 32, 33, 32, 31, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, my dear students, backward counting you have to write like this, and forward counting you have to write like this. Okay, my dear students, last question is question number 11, revision table 6. You know very well, table of 6, 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 sixes are 36, 6 sevens are 42, 6 eights are 48, 6 nines are 54, 6 tens are 60. Okay, my dear student, you have to revise the sample paper at home. Means same as W in your notebook, and you have to complete the book's work also. So meet you soon next class. Bye bye. Take care all of you. Thank you.